Welcome to my page, Ami America. Biko tagyalo Mataya Sezako. Mataya Sezako, the founder of Igbo Love Themselves Charity Foundation. Tagyalo mea. Mataya Sezako. Buketen soni iwebego konye mubigama. I've been trying so hard. I have been trying to avoid making a video like this. But as it is now, no mwere onyo bide ma. Buketen so. Nas ni ilu di madro mantum bo. Onya ne adro mine bunto. Mataya Sezako, must you tag Christianity in everything around you? Does it mean no where ki ge si woku na social media happy or Christianity afa? Fata bielu gomeji. Kedife Christianity melogi. Bia boalwe me bereme. Kedife Christianity me na Nigeria. Oju webu ni ifo bu ni ikuru. Iga kporiri Christian safa. Matayasi itori iku maka nse. Iga kpo Christian. Matayasi itori iku maka anything na social media. Iga sino Christian matara. Anadroma Christian. Madi juwe mwa Christianity. Ifa da gofman na Nigeria. Christianity. Enwe loku on the Christian bataria. Alonso, oh, on the Christian. And I got school. If any sick, nobody no know all Christianity, but I see all of them. Why you were born? He can't say anything na social media. Happy tag Christianity near. Can you find melody? So on the Christian, he made a video. Guys, abun when I watch it, but only video I'm watching now. Ebe Mataya says I couldn't. Nanybody got George Tinibu. Mokwen if a Tinibu name. Na mandi INEC ni ife obuna chairman de INEC na onye obuna kula against them na ife nwa mekwe onye nyawa na obru onye ngi fanga me. He was just saying so many things nga happen unu let unu get the voice, but I just want to drop my own message. Mataya such a message alu against happen Christians alone, okay? It's not ndin ku unu were right to judge that Christians has no right to judge whatever that is going on in Nigeria now. No, unuwa. Unuwa bundone. Unuwa bundone. Kedafu unu. Kedife baafu unu. My brother, because this right now, you go too much. Asim ka unkusi no ine interfere na so many things na social media. Come mind, they are my own business. But I say that it's not going well. It's not helping at all. If I know kita abonye sike enye enye. Onye bura bara ogwe anwo. Open a fufu ada funu funa no na fuzu mo funalo on a fumu funalo if open a gate for Christians if open a Christianity merege does it mean nandi na emome na na enwe for joha na eme. So Christianity dosa Nigeria to ade. Are you kidding me? Buhari on ejuka. Buhari on ejuka obe Christian, okay? On Christians make Buhari okay. I'm not in any way not saying that. I'm not in any way saying that Christianity did not support. They contributed. Nifayana suffer. Some of them never understand what the Bible said. Some of them contributed. No doubt about that. But must you all the time, Christian keep on honor. The same Christians who donate money in your own foundation again, Alofa. On a people who say, Lacha, for donate, you go get alpha. Why did you reject the ego? He gave reject as if I'm back. Need a way go to Christian, the Fabualo. But in an alpha, Tini Mapa. What nonsense? Christian. And a puna if any man in Nigeria. And a woke with Indian I neck in a chimney. And a woke with if an aga or never to Nubuna and Dot, you know. He put us in the Christians. He proof an honor that you've been fighting. Matthias Biko. I think you know all the go get too much and allo. Or we don't go Bible. I don't can say a Bible. It's still a hard draw go you. If you like one dick or an god doka. If you don't care for the doka, you don't can get the Christian. Then I happen to put there. You don't can say I still no bad drug in my. They let you, they allow you. Some of them are still following you. Some of them are still contributing in your foundation. Still, you do not happy. I can't move on. Need to go up there go. Yes, and well, a lot of them. Put a golonu. Is it not the same thing? Even Christians are saying that so many of them have potago, have antichrist. They don't really understand what Christianity is all about. These people are on their own. But no, ọgọ bụ na ị na-egeneralize, ị na-akpọkọta Christian, Christian, Christian. The same way bụkwa Christian na fight kwa those people bịakwa na-emebisiri anyị Christianity. Ndị a na-emepesi church everywhere, na-eme fake miracle. Ndị abụrụ m, anam a support anybody ahụ na-adịrọ, ya ga-anwụ bụ olive oil, ya ga-amebe all those things. No, I don't support it. But you've passed your message, my man. It passed to go your message. You've passed this message long time ago. You keep saying it. Now, enwe topic, enwe anything, and you come back here. Focus on that thing. Up all the time, you were Christian, no, no. Onwe if you find melege. Onwe if you also have melege, find a busisi mother, find a busisi mother. Enough, we enough with some Christians. But all the time, what of nde omenana? Are you trying to tell us, nde omenana ni inabu sent? Or when I social media and wine or kaina for some of them. Who for dun dan emena fan eme dibia. Jide kwadun dan humbundi omena na ne mebi sri fifa. Only few of them kai malu. Na kusi fu omena no tosi kwese di. Thousands of them gaga sata siye ike. Ne nunu ugari ezus ugari na social media. Eme bi sikwa afa, afa ndi wapodo mwefa omena na. Among them, they are also fighting themselves. Just like Christians. Christians are fighting those ones that put what that on her. Now maybe see the Christianity. Gain on another one side. Oh, we may go church in Kegi. Because we're men and okay. How many fingers? Oh, we may go your own. Focus on that your own. Maybe he rebound my preacher. Oh my God. Open eba him me pera. Mami funu poria. Una podo mena noka. A mami funu poria. That one him me pe. Open he push. Oh my God. Without him open my miracle. Everything. Due process. God will follow me and me be so many things. Follow me that due process. Change any far one in Nigeria. Una ingwene due process for that one. To make the truth to stand. Una ingwene due process for it. There must be due process for it. Search very well. Now, kukunu, mamu no wenkunu na go. Again, we due process to stop corruption in Nigeria. Follow that due process and stop this corruption. Follow the due process, Mataya says, stop the corruption in Nigeria. Follow that due process. I'm not against you following your due process. But since due process is going to get everything, let's follow that due process and stop the corruption. Forget about Christians. If it's not Christians, leave them. Forget them. Push your own. I tell you, all of them, they will come back and they will follow you. But no. Unu na kwa na kwe taka na kwe weba. Kedo ya na ago budifa. Enwele ndojo no menana. Enwele dipi ojo. Maraka ne mifo gwego. Enwele dipi ojo. Ane me ito ilensi, ito nseko gene. Ane me nyule. Enwe kwe ndojo. Onu nuka kane mbuku nga hon. No, 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 ka. Ndu ka se funa gana kendo menana. Age with the nonsense. If you fadje me ife. Okwana bo nyo menana. Okwana bende di biya fane je wete. Oni mu no ka kane wete. Okwa hade wete. Hewo wule bebe na alo anon imu no ka. Ane bido nebe midi bido. Nishu midi we ebe midi bido baluba. We dozi be. Why not idosin didi idosin go do? Ndi di biafu. Nenye fa ma chamo. Me ike fa jeme full member. Me ike ha jeme miracle. Akusu go do ndi di biafu. Akusu zi ndi di biafu. Ewe fo, madize tese me nki ha migure me. No, ndi di biafu kano kwa somewhere. Nenye fike. Nenye fike. Man all the time, idapu fa na onu. Ndi idapu na onu bu Christian. Mataya says that kubiko zuko. Stop on news and saying that cost on social media. Or to go too much. Focus on if you name, eh? Mind your own land. Focus on your business. On when the past it over from Nigeria. Which I'm not in any way defending some of them. Because some of them some of them ndori. No doubt about that one. But my message, must you call Christianity in everything over that name? Me when you're Christianity in me, me when you're Christians in me, I hung out to go you. Mbi wo putere ego, sifa puta bea meike. Ombo donye putano. I spoke about that one. Ekuru make ya, ngwa putano nda na anya gari ike. I am and bundi. But I dey kwu kwu ife na eme na Nigeria kita, focus on that one. Happen there no one. Happen the Christians, to perform ata biere go meji. Oh, to ahun osa fugo fu na alu afufu ni na ta na ebu. Oh, thank God for some of us. Ndem kwu na ezoku. Ine kwu kwu choi pass message gi. Apples ne Christian suffer. Oh, this is too much. And when you have married, is there another thing money amaro? Get go war for man. Negodi hiputa hiputa ne eku. Negodi hiputa guys. Ngwa get a message here. Get info kwenu. If Matthias ukuno. Unu get sizi anu ne jira kuno where Georgia. If I if opposite hiputa na akwa at this present time. Onye obuna respect to onwe ya. Onye acho ni bia. Okay? Onye acho ni bia. I na akpo Christian Christian ikpo gum. Inwe ki se okporo ikporo m. I'm a Christian. Mgbe kedu ma Deborah me kwuru ife okwuru. On that ndi ikpo isi ana nile gbakọ tugbu onye. A lot of them but I bela tugbu onye. Onwe onye okporo afa. Okwa chifa na ekpe kedu mafia prophet ha okporo afa. Fan chapter wuro okute tugbu nwa takiri. So when you call Christianity, when you call Christian, you call me. Okay? Because I'm a Christian. Respect my religion. Face your own. And I'm a bear cotta if you name any dear. Kai put a kai kobo tunis abwa akwe ogeneba. Nobody's talking about it. We are doing our own thing. I na put all the time benako, ndidi bia na arunumana, ndidi bia da kunezoku, ndidi bia na emensenaja. How many times can I put up rofo no? But no, he get focused on the Christian.
Obu ne egu na atoge. Ikwu maka Tinubu, inoru nwayo. Ọ bụ na ị na-atụ ụjọ ikwu ma ọ gwa INEC okwu nọrọ nwayọ. Nwụrụ onye ga-eme gị first, ok? Bụ kama ị ga-apụta ka ị kwuo iwe Christianity wee na-ana defense. Wee na-ete okwu mmanụ. Ife niile ikwu na ife niile vomit kedu ebe ịkwụ akwụ were nọ. Kedu ebe ikwu? Ị na-asọpọt Tinubu ka ọ na-ere asọpọt Tinubu. Ị chọrọ ịdị specific. Ị na-agba okwu round. Iwere Christianity na-ekpuchi. Ọ bụ na egwu na-atụ gị ikwu maka Tinubu, ị nọrọ nwayọ. Ok? Ọ bụ na ị chọrọ ikwu anything, nọrọ nwayọ. Eji na Christians wee narrow defense. Ok? Onye ọbụla gbara ọgwụ ịṅụọ. Onye ọbụla bele ebelu. A stọpụ m ị na-ekwu. Try ya na-eme ife ndị ọzọ. But no. Our people are like ife dị mma. Unu are like ife dị mma. Anakọ m ene mmadụ anya n'iru. Kama na m like ịnọrọ onwe m. Ọdụ mene mmadụ anyị n'iru. Onye me nke dị mma gwa na ome nke dị mma. Ime nke na-adụrụ mma gwa gị ime nke na-adụrụ mma. Mata ya si ife ị na-eme abọzi. Mgbe ụfọdụ ị na-ekwuzikwu na-ene gị anya ka ị na-esi igbo. Na-ene ya ka ị na-aṅụrụta ife. Kedu ife owu? You are a family man. Mara how to arrange your words. To a point ife ị na-ekwu bụ eziokwu. But the way you go about it. Enwe so many fake pastors. No doubt about that. The same way with so many fake dibias. So many of them. Ebo bu na enwe for men for jo there. Enwe anything with advantage and enwe disadvantage. But e putazo bo bu na ikpuru nda no nu. Buru anyi no nu. Buru anyi no nu. Come on now. Biko kwusina ta no dey too much. Mebe your thing. Like I said, obure egu na atoke ekuzena. Umuro yin make force puta bia attack back Tinubu. Obu na okwere gi ku no nwa your biko. Enough of this noise. Enough of it. Leave Christians alone. Allow them. You know those fake ones. Focus on them. Stop being Christian. Eh, we tell Jesus or Onyocha. We tell Jesus. Wait, what putan kendoji? What putan kendoji? Some of them are just, they are just confused. For you to convert them, you have to prove to them that, okay, if I go, I find out, pray Zoku. Prove to them. Do your own. Hapụrụ Chineke nke dị nụ. Ma ọchị ahụ ị na-ekpere, hapụrụ ya nke fọrọnụ. Emere nke gị mee nke chi gị. Mata ya sị akụ, I wouldn't like to come back again, honestly. I wouldn't like to come back to, you know, repeat this kind of message. Ọmakwasa alụmara onwe ya. Onye zakọcha nnọọ ya kpokwe nke ikpeazụ a. Onye na-ekpere m bịa kpọọ onye bụ onye ahụ n'isi. Gee na ife o nwere ikwu. Ọ ife okwu goro ekwu already, ọ bụ na o nwere ikwu. Ife okwu maka Tinubu na Christians na Nigeria. Ife a bụ ife o nwere ikwu. Ife a na-ọpụta na-akpọ Christians bụ ife o nwere ikwu. A na-akọ gịrị.
It shall never be well. I repeat it again. It shall never be well with any Nigerian Christian. It shall never be well with any Nigerian Christian who will rise up to judge Ahmed Tinubu and INEC. You see any Nigerian Christian who is against Ahmed Tinubu in this election, we never see good thing in his or her life. Yes, because our people say that what goes around comes around. It is time we keep on telling the atrocity that Christianity have done in Nigeria. The criminality, the stupidity, the premature death, the wickedness and frustration that Christians and Jesus and his followers in Nigeria with the Reverend Fathers and Pastors has done in our society. And when they are committing that evil, they will use the name of Jesus to cover the atrocity by telling you that Bible says we shall not judge. That is why Nigeria Christian leaders will gather money from poor masses. They will use it and build a mighty school. And the same poor people who contributed the money could not attend it. And when you want to complain, they will tell you that Bible says you should not judge. Nigerian Christian leaders, Nigerian criminal reverend fathers and pastors, Christian leaders in those that have murdered millions of people under my NGO, telling my people that Jesus cures sickness. Why it is calm? Zero. And that is why I placed 1 million naira. If any of you can show me anybody who was crippled or blind, whom Jesus cured in your society, in your community, I'm going to give you 1 million naira with a plot of land. In the ocean. Nigeria Christian leaders will gather money from poor masses. They will use it to build hospital and deny their member the same hospital. And when you want to complain against them, they will tell you which the Bible says we should not judge. Jesus said we should not judge. Nigeria Christian leaders, we go in a community where there is no industry. They will build more up to 50 churches in one village where there is no factory to employ graduates. Inside that villages, they will be praying for the graduate inside the church, collecting their money, telling them that Jesus is going to supply job and work for them. And when you rise up to complain against them, they will tell you that you should not judge. Now you want to judge Tinubu? Thunder Gabobugi. Thunder will strike you because Tinubu Ndoshi. You guys are the reason why Nigeria is not forwarding. The sufferings we are passing through today is caused by Christians and their lies. But once reality hit them, and reality have hit them now, they will leave that Bible and started practicing and started applying reality small. But in the process, they might not survive in the reality because they didn't plan it. Because they started with fiction and lies at the first time. Nigerian Christians keep on deceiving, especially the one they call confession. After you have done evil against your fellow human being, you will go and confess to your Reverend Father. Now, Tinubu have gone for confession, even if I thought he has offended you before. Why must you judge Tinubu? Why Jesus and Bible say you shall not judge? Yes, I am asking. As a good Christian you are in Nigeria, you don't supposed to judge Tinubu. So any of you who is disobeying your Jesus and your Bible, judging Tinubu, all of you will go to that on a hellfire, imagination hellfire. Thunder will start firing you people now. Any Nigerian Christian who will rise up to judge Tinubu will die premature death. Because this is what I have been fighting for. Taking criminals to hospital, hoping that I'm dealing with people that have common sense. Taking bamboos and monkeys, suffering, sacrificing my energy, my time and my money. Saving them, after saving them, when you come to tell them that olive oil does heal sickness, water is not meant to cure any sickness, a prayer does not cure sickness, that sickness respects medication, no matter your religion. When you come to tell them, they will tell me that I should not judge. I should not judge. I should not judge a reverend father selling olive oil to a sick one. One of the reverend for the Anambra state, who is running tomorrow, no, there's a miracle healer. His mother is just coming back from India. His mother went for a major surgery. One of the reverend father, that his name is well held in Anambra state as a miracle worker. His mother is just coming back from India. She went for a major surgery, but he has olive oil. But he's selling thousands of olive oil to our people in the name of adoration. In the name of adoration, Dawachu Nono. Any Nigeria Christian that believe in Jesus and Bible, who will ever rise against Ahmed Tinubu, death go follow you. I'm here to use your Christianity to defend what is happening now. Allow Jesus to judge. Jesus has the final say. Allow him to judge. Stop judging Tinubu. They will still come here to quote the Bible. They will not, you see this, don't judge now. They are still going to attack me now with another quotation of Bible that may counter this very word. But when they are telling you that you should not judge, they will never use that quotation to counter this word. But once you have grabbed them now, as I don't catch them for pennies now, that they should not judge Tinubu, another quotation of Bible will be flowing. Bible is a death trap set for a black man. Oyibo, carry on a brain, give on a Jesus, give on a Bible. And a black man will say he has Jesus, a power that is above every other power. So you mean that Oyibo gave you a power that is above every other power, which you can use to destroy Israel. So when England offend you as a black man, you will now use the power in King James made in England to destroy the city of Manchester. With the name of Jesus, bye-bye. Manchester city in England will be destroyed. No, Italy gave you Bible and power that is above every other power. When you call the name, you use it to destroy Rome whenever Rome offend you. Or Spain. Or Russia. Look at Russia defending themselves practically without involving any spirit. During Biafra war, they melted and all. Jesus was sleeping. They killed us in millions. They killed us in millions. During slavery, Jesus was sleeping. They killed us in millions. Well, now, when I'm calling my brother, come, let us join hands, do this thing like this, so that it will work out for us. He said, no. Who am I? If Jesus did not guide the city, security is doing for nothing. Are you kidding me? And we die one of the most miserable deaths every day. Black man, fear. Oyibo used the name of religion, Christianity, to enslave Africa. A graduate in Africa praying for success. A graduate crying in the chapel, in the altar, Jesus' altar, praying for money. But there is no industry in his village. See, he don't want to know where his problem is coming from. The next one is 100 days fasting for breakthrough. For breakthrough. Religion, Christianity, Oyibo use it to make you a lawyer, being you a professor. Could you imagine a lawyer? For a lawyer being a Christian, a lawyer that sentenced somebody to prison will come out to tell you that Bible says he should not judge. But he's a barrister. He's coming out from law court. He's a lawyer. For you to see that Oyibo use Bible and Jesus to brainwash every human being. A whole barrister, a whole chief judge in Africa telling you that Bible says that they should not judge. What is your occupation? Are you not judging people? Now you guys want to judge Tinubu. You want to judge Tinubu. Bible says we should not judge. Bible says we should not judge. Keep praying. Matthew 7:7. You call, seek and you shall find. Knock and the door will be open for you. Keep knocking. Go and be knocking every door. Black man. No, anybody that judge Tinubu, any Nigerian Christian that judge Tinubu again, we never see good thing. Yes, the only people now who is in good position to judge Tinubu are the traditional other religions. Other religions. Like my own religion, I am a traditionalist. And my own religion, we serve God of no mercy. The God I serve is God of no mercy. He's a God of due process. A God that taught us due process. Once you fail to follow the due process, you are gone. My God is not coming here to put on this cloth for me. When you do evil, I will condemn it. I will not tell you, God says you should not judge. If you are a Nigerian Christian, you judge Tinubu, you will never see good thing in your life. Because that word, you guys have used that word of don't judge, to destroy so many families, to kill so many people, to lead so many people to their earlier grave, which I am a living witness. We'll be giving it back to back, because Christianity left what they're supposed to do in Nigeria and started destroying our ancestral altars, cutting the trees in our communities, as if if you build indoors in the front of shrines in our village, if it's going to stop people to be employed. We have freedom of worship in Nigeria, but Christianity said no, only them will stand, others will fall. Now, woto. Now it's back to back. No, this year, back to back. Very soon we'll even carry tape. We will carry tape down to every village. It's our record. Our voice record will be in every communities in our land. For liberation. You guys have tied down our people. Now you have a counter reality. You want to judge Tinubu. You are judging Tinubu. You are judging INEC. You want to judge INEC. Any of you who will judge INEC, you never see good thing. We are the only people that have the right to judge, because our religion, our tradition and culture did not forbid us from judging. When somebody tells you should not judge, that person is a criminal. He's protecting evil. He's protecting criminal activities. Black people, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Practice what you preach. Fools. 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 That European enslaved with Christianity religion. After killing you for 400 years, they come and dash you, Jesus. It's a white man die for you. You hate your ancestor. Everything about a black man, you hate it. They draw Satan. Satan is black. Jesus is white. When you see a fellow black culture and tradition, anything about your culture becomes evil. But you are living with the blood of your ancestor. The food you are eating today was founded by ancestor, including the language and the names of village you are bearing. Today, the people who killed your forefathers are saints. Saint Peter, Saint Paul. What happened to Saint Olamide? What happened to Saint Osage? Saint Okaf or Saint Okege? They are no longer saint. It's only Thomas and Philip that are saint. Do you know the meaning of Thomas and Philip? You don't know. But the Olamide, Osage, Okon, well, you know the meaning. You hate them for no reason. If you judge INEC or Tinubu, you are going to hellfire.